students, today we will solve page number 3 and 4 of the revision paper. Some example I will show you and remaining example you have to solve, okay. So page number 3, first example, here add means you have to do addition, okay. Here 2 digits numbers are there and we have to add that number. So always you have to start from one place. So 8 plus 3, 11. So 1 right here and 1 carry to the 10 place. Now 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3. So 31 is the sum of 18 and 13. Next example, 14 plus 19, 4 plus 9, 13 means 3 right here. 1 carry forward, 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3. So 33 is the sum of 14 and 19. Then next example, 25 plus 15, 5 plus 5, 10, 0 right here, 1 carry, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1 carry, 4. So 40 is the sum. Then next example, 25 plus 18, 5 plus 8, 13, 3 right here, 1 carry forward, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 43 is the answer. Then 27 plus 35, 7 plus 5, 12, 2 right here, 1 carry forward, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6. Okay, 62 is the answer. Then 27 plus 13. So start from one place, 7 plus 3, 10, 0 right here, 1 carry, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. 40 is the answer. Then 27 plus 24, 7 plus 4, 11 means 1 right here and 1 carry, 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5. 51 is the answer. Then 64 plus 29. So 4 plus 9, 13, 3 right here, 1 carry, 6 plus 2, 8 plus 1, 9, 93 is the answer, okay. So remaining examples from page number 3 you have to solve. Then next example, page number 4, calculate the difference means here we have to do the subtraction, okay. So see, first example, 84 minus 39, okay. So start from ones place to subtract, okay. So here 4 minus 9, you can observe 4 is the small number, 9 is the big number, so we can't subtract 9 from 4 because 4 is smaller than 9. So what to do here, you have to regroup this 8 tens into 7 tens and 10 ones. So that 10 ones add into this 4 ones, so you will get 14 ones. Now it is possible to subtract 9 from 14. 14 minus 9, 5. Then 7 minus 3, 4. So 45 is the difference between 84 and 39. Next example, 67 minus 48. Okay, so here 7 minus 8, not possible because 7 is smaller than 8. We can't subtract big number from small number. So regroup these 6 tens into 5 tens and 10 ones. That 10 ones add into this 7 ones, so you will get 17 ones. Okay, you will get 17 ones. Now 17 minus 8, 9. 17 minus 8, 9. Then 5 minus 4, 1. 19 is the answer. The next example, 36 minus 8. 6 minus 8, not possible. So regroup these 3 tens into 2 tens and 10 ones. That 10 ones add into these 6 ones, you will get 16 ones. Now 16 minus 8, 8, because 8 twos are 16. Okay, you can solve directly. 16 minus 8, 8. Then 2, there is no any digit, means consider 0 is there. So 2 minus 0, 2. 28 is the answer. Next example, 30 minus 12. Start from one place, 0 minus 2 not possible, so regroup this 3 tens into 2 tens and 10 ones. Okay, now 10 minus 2, 8, 2 minus 1, 1, 18 is the answer. Then 77 minus 18, 7 minus 8 not possible, so regroup this 7 tens into 6 tens and 10 ones, 10 ones add into this 7 ones, so you will get 17 ones. Now 17 minus 8, 9. Okay, and 6 minus 1, 5, 59 is the answer. Next example, 67 minus 18. 7 minus 8, not possible. Regroup this 16 into 5 tens and 10 ones. So 10 ones add into this 7 ones, you will get 17 ones. 17 minus 8, 9. And 5 minus 1, 4. 49 is the answer. Remaining example you have to solve. Thank you.